Chapter 5 Nouns. Read the following sentences. I am Amit. I am going to the zoo. I have an umbrella. Rahul is singing. The cat is very hungry. A red bird is flying. The pink colored words in the above sentences tell us about the name of a person, place, animal or thing. They are naming words. The name of a person, place, animal or thing is called a noun. Read and understand. Shiny is eating a fruit in the room. Shiny, person's name, fruit, thing, room, place.